I'm going to show you the six best moves for six pack. And we are going to do all these exercises standing. So this is a standing abs workout. And we are going to do it in downtown Chicago. Are you ready to start? Let me set up my timer. And as always, our workout is going to be 5.5 minutes long. We're going to do 45 seconds of work, followed by 15 seconds of rest. And last exercise is going to be 30 seconds. And the first exercise is going to be standing bicycle. Ready, set, go. Really crunch to the side. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Keep going. Standing bicycle. We can do all these great abs exercises while standing. You don't need a yoga mat. You don't need to lay down. We can do it anywhere and anytime. A little bit more. 15 more seconds. Keep going. Enjoy the view. Okay, 15 seconds rest. And next exercise, you're going to do standing pike. 10 more seconds rest. Ready? Set. And go. Arms straight, legs straight, pike. Pike. Really, really work on those abs. Really crunch. 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 Going. A little bit more. 20 more seconds. Keep going. We're working on all these beautiful abs. Keep biking. A little bit more. 5 more seconds. And the last one. All right. 15 seconds rest. The next exercise, we're gonna do a single toe touch. To spread one arm, we're gonna touch the opposite leg. Ready, set, go. Touch, and touch, and touch, touch. Really crunch, really engage those ab muscles. A little bit more. And we're gonna switch to the other side. Other leg, opposite arm. Touch, and touch, and touch, and touch, and touch, and touch. A little bit more. A little bit more. 5 more seconds. Last one. Okay, 15 seconds rest. Next exercise, we're gonna do lift and side crunches. Ready? Swing your arms, your leg, and crunch. Crunch. Keep that leg straight. Crunch to the side. We're gonna do 20 seconds one side, and 20 seconds other side. 5 more seconds. Last one. Okay. Switch your side. Ready, set, go. Crunch. 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 I can see. A little bit more. 3 more. Two exercises left. Next one is side chop crunch. Woo, 5 more seconds rest. Take a deep breath. Ready, set, go. Chop and chop. Woo, this is my balance, sorry. And chop and chop. Keep doing. Keep going. Really bring this knee up and to the side. Chopping wood right here. And the last one, you're gonna switch the side. And chop. Jump. A little bit more. Keep going. You can see my time. Okay, 10 seconds left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one. Okay, you have one last exercise. It's gonna be only 30 seconds. You're going to do sumo squats and crunches. Take a deep breath. Okay, can you sumo squat? And 15 seconds to one side, and we'll do 15 seconds to another side. Crunch. 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 And switch the side. Crunch. A little bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and last one, 5. All right, that was awesome. Thank you so much for working out with me today in downtown Chicago. Hope you enjoyed the workout and the view. And I'll see you again, maybe in the next city. Bye-bye.